Chatty Buzz brings to you some shocking updates on the most popular TV show, Meri Aashiqui Tujhse. We previously told you that Ishani wonders who is the father of Ritika's child, and hence she asks Ritika to meet her privately. Ritika meets her and tells her that the father is Sharman. But when Ishani asks her brother Sharman, he denies it. Well, in the upcoming episodes, we will see that Ishani decides to sort out the confusion and asks Ranveer to meet her. When Ritika learns about their meeting, she fears that Ishani might have found some proofs against her. She vows to get rid of Ishani once and for all before tying the knot with Ranveer. Ritika sends her goons to kidnap Ishani and also orders them to kill her. When Ishani goes out for shopping with the Mehras, the goons kidnap her. When Shikhar and Ranveer learn about this, they rush to save the love of their lives. Will Ranveer and Shikhar find Ishani before she gets killed? Will Ritika's secret come out before it gets too late? Share your thoughts in the comments section below and let us know. Hit the like button for Meri Aashiqui Tumse Hi and subscribe to Telebuzz for more daily television updates.